Test 1-2, check test, test 1-2. Kimmy, check test.
Nancy. Hail and farewell. You know, a great scientist, Isaac Newton, once said, if I've seen further, it's because I've stood on the shoulder of giants. And by the time you leave office, you've graced, you will have done for America the greatest thing that a president could do. You will have left this country better than you found it. And today America can see further because of your vision. And now it's time to extend that vision into the next century. And it's time to accept the challenge that you've left for us and made possible to build a better America. And we accept that challenge, and we look forward to writing the next chapter in America's freedom story, because America's mission is greatness, and I do not intend to fail. Thank you, Nancy. Thank you, Mr. President. God bless you. Godspeed.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the reason the Vice President and I are meeting this way is a recent decision by the fire marshal in New Orleans. He said that New Orleans is now so crowded, he's not letting in a new Republican unless one leaves. But I just tried to make a deal with George that I'd tell him where to find the best blackened redfish if he'd tell me who's going to be Vice President. But seriously, and no more of that, George, a great deal rides on this campaign, and on you are America's hopes for continued peace and prosperity. And Nancy and I want you and Barbara to know that you have all our support, all the way, and all our love, and good luck, and God bless you both.
Yes, sir. Have a good, safe trip. See you in a few weeks. Debbie's kids from Florida, the little brown one. Debbie's the big one. The one in the yellow shirt sang the Pledge of Allegiance tonight.
Oh, really?
Come here, Debbie. Out there. You got we got them out there. They're ready to roll. These are Jed's kids from Florida.
I don't know. Because he hasn't told me.
And I'm not sure that he knows.
No, I know.
Have you made a decision, Mr. Cook?
Yes.
Have you made a decision?
Yes, sir.
When will you make the announcement, sir?
I haven't made that decision.
When will you make the announcement?
Says he hasn't made that decision.
Ready? Change tape.
Tape for us to beat.